Our next scene is from Vigilante, just let me hear. Vigilante, the hunchback gestures to the Jew, and Gilda, the jester's daughter, arrive at an inn on the outskirts of Mantua, where Mayor Puccino and his daughter Madeline live. Inside, the Duke, who chases everything in his spirit, laughs at the fickleness of women. Unbeknownst to Vigilante, the Duke has been seeing Vigilante's daughter for months without him knowing. From outside the inn, Gilda and Vigilante watch the Duke makes love to Madeline. The jester sends Gilda off to her own, disguised as a boy, and pays Mayor Puccino to murder the Duke as storm gathers. Gilda returns to overhear Madeline and urge her brother to spare the ancient stranger to kill the hunchback instead. Mayor Puccino refuses but agrees to kill the next stranger who comes to the inn so that Vigilante will see a dead body, even though it is not the only case.